Brenda for my Lead Reverse Cradle. I'll try not to be too long. But I am here today doing a very different video. Some of you know this already and a lot of you may not. But I have bought replica dolls in the past. And I was, okay, I'm not going to talk about the bad part of it. I'm going to talk to you about the facts that I know myself personally, and I know a lot of other people also believe in. Now, before we get on to a lot of stuff, I do want to say that I have purchased replicas mostly from AliExpress and one from Temu. The one from Temu has not arrived, so I can't really say about Temu, but I do have some tips about buying from AliExpress, which I will share with you all very, very soon in this video. I just want to share with you one replica doll that I have purchased from AliExpress, and I will tell you about which store and my favorite stores from myself personally that I have received and from very close friends who also have bought replicas from AliExpress and their viewpoints. But I want to share some tips on how do you know what stores have really good replicas and which stores are scams. Because yes, there are a lot of scams also on AliExpress or online. But I want to share with you my tips on how I know what store is legit. But before I share which stores, I want to show you a replica doll that I have that I am blown away by. I haven't changed anything. I know that some people, when they get replicas or counterfeit dolls, they change the eyes with better quality eyes, or they add more paint to make them more realistic. But this particular doll, I don't need to change anything about it. Now, I have found another tip of mine is I have bought bigger dolls, like toddler kind, and I bought baby, the infant replicas. There is a tip that a close friend of mine shared with me on receiving a newborn replica, and I won't talk about it much in this video because I don't have a doll to show you, but I will be getting a doll soon to share with you the tip that I have. But I have this doll. Oh, sorry, that's my ice machine. I have a doll, a toddler size, that I'm blown away by the quality. And I'll share what store and what website I got it from too in a moment. But here is the head. Because I purchased an unassembled painted kit, which is what I prefer. I have bought both completed painted dolls, and I had to reweight them myself. Or it's easier if you buy a painted kit and then just weight them yourself. Now, I do have a video of me weighting a kit from AliExpress. And that is the, I forget what replica she is, the Juliet or something? Juliet? Me. I'll just link it. I'll link that for you. But look at this replica that I have purchased a while ago. I haven't assembled him or anything. I can't believe the quality. Look at this guy. Now, this is a head of a replica, the Cody Bear, by, I forget, the sculptor Tuzio Ross, I think. I'm not sure. But I will share on the other computer after I show this. But this came with the hair. And it's, let's see, it's actually rooted. Now you can tell it's rooted by a factory because it's like almost like it's not mono rooted. But I mean, and I have not changed the eyes, so those, and I have not changed the eyelashes, and I don't know how to paint. So I did not, this is how well, like, look at the blushing. There's veining on there. And at first, I thought I would love him as a boy, but I am seeing girl. Every time I like play with the hair, I think of a girl. So I'm thinking I would love to add earrings. But look how well this replica, like, look at my skin tone. And look at the doll's skin tone. Like, it's amazing. This is the mouth. And it's not overly red. But this is a replica. I think he was only like, I'm not sure, like between 50 and 70, but that's Canadian. This is a limb, the arms. And look, it's not overly shiny. I mean, a little bit right here. And look at the nails. If I can. But like, look, like, this is my skin tone. Well, I have a bit of a tan right now. Let's see. But I am impressed. And look at these chunky, here's this chunky leg. So these are full limbs. Like, here's. But I am so impressed. I just watched a video by Julie. She's Country Cottage. Hi, Julie. And she mentioned me. She said that we were talking about the quality of the replicas, and they are improving. And they are. And I can't believe like how well they are. I am so impressed. So I have bought a few more replicas, and I have more replicas in my collection than you know, because I don't show them on my channel. But I think I might have to, because for people looking to buy a good quality doll. Now, as for all the morals and all the legalities of, I'm gonna set this aside. I know that there are so many people with their opinion, and me personally, I mean, I can understand their, like, the people who say authentic only, I know, I understand their position and their belief and their perspective. And I also understand the other perspective too. Like, why not buy replicas? Like, it's. I'm not gonna talk about that part. I am just gonna talk about, like, buying a good, like, where to buy them and how to spot a scam or not. Like, just some tips. And here's a body that it came with. This is not a special McPherson's body, although I do have extra bodies that I have purchased from McPherson's. This is a body that it came with. So it does have a tapered bottom. It does not have a tapered chest. But I mean, it doesn't really have to because it's a toddler size. And I forget what size the Cody Bear should be, but let's go over to my other laptop and I will show you exactly what I mean. Stay tuned. Okay. I am on the AliExpress and excuse any noise if you hear that outside. Okay. So if I want to look up a doll, I would say in the search, reborn, completed, finished, painted doll. And then women's church. And these will come up. Now remember, my prices are in Canadian, so your prices could be different. And also, your search might be a little different than mine because they always put up dolls that might interest me first. So I see here that there is a kit, unassembled, painted. That's what you want. Okay? You want something like this. This is a full body silicone. This is one that I actually want to purchase one day. She's so sweet. So yes, you want an already finished painted reborn, or like the kit like this are cheaper. So let's click on her. Now remember, the first image that you click on is just like any other site, like at McPherson's. They always give you a thumbnail. She might not be the actual doll, although in this case it actually looks like she will. But if you're not sure, you can scroll down. Now, don't really worry about these pictures, because this is the prototype picture of her. This is not the doll. Wait. This is not the doll that you get. You always want to scroll down and look at the description. So, description, unassembled doll part, doll kit parts, and they tell you. Now, I've noticed, though, that sometimes the inches and the centimeters are a little bit off, but it says right here, it discloses that information right here. It'll say what the material is, the doll type, and the skin, the eyes, the eyelashes, and the hair. Now, these real photos are the real photos. So this is the doll that you will get. And it looks like the same hair from the doll that I've already showed you, the Cody Bear. So you just want to make sure on the reviews, like how many stars you see, plus how many reviews there are. If you only see one review or two reviews or only a few pictures, then I don't know if I would trust it, just really. Now this one, it looks like there are no other pictures. There's only that one. So I might be a little bit leery about that. If there's, oh wait, it says view more. Okay, good. You always want to see the real picture. Oh, she's cute. She's really cute. Aww. So yeah, these are the real pictures of the real kit. I don't know, I kind of like her. And make sure you look at the shipping cost too. And this is where I live. So yes, I am signed in. This is on my account. But make sure like this isn't the real doll. It's just, you could tell. Okay, so I already have on here my two favorite trusted stores. This is where I bought the Cody Bear. It's the YBY store, the manufacturer doll store. And you can, I don't think it's being sold anymore. Because when I looked at my, like when I clicked on my purchased items, it's no longer available. But you just want to make sure that you read the description and look at all the pictures. So obviously all of these are just thumbnails of what the doll could potentially look like. Like this says, doll kit, unfinished. So this is what it could look like. If you don't know how to reborn, and if you don't know how to, it's always good to learn how to relate your dolls. I have many videos, and I'll put cards in, but I have many good videos. Well, people say that they're good. I explain very well. I know they're very long, but because I explain exactly what to do, and I do it in real time for the most part. I've done many videos. Some I fast forward and some are real time. But it's always really good to know how to reweight your doll. Let's see, this is really cute. So it says handmade lifelike sleeping Lulu. So and I can tell this is probably not her real picture, but let's find out. Let's click on her. I'm just grabbing a drink. So it says sleeping Lulu, painted skin, visible veins, which I showed you on that doll that I already have on the Cody Bear. There are visible veins, and it's really extremely realistic, and I love it. So I'm gonna scroll down to the description and kind of quickly read, and I'm going to look at all the pictures. Now if you see most of the pictures in this outfit, that's what you'll get. Oh, so sweet. So it looks like that is the doll. Now I'm gonna look at the reviews. There's only three, but there are no other pictures. So I might be a little bit leery because the price is so cheap. I probably, if I really, really want it, I probably would buy it just to see for sure. But if I want to, but I do trust this store, and it says it's an NPK doll, and I do trust the NPK dolls. So this store, the YBY manufactured doll store, I really, and you can tell too by the followers. This is another store that is really trustworthy. It's a BKY doll store, this one. And this one has a lot more followers. I have purchased this doll, the Levi Awake, and he's amazing. And I bought from this store too. So you always look at the description. So it's about 24 inches. The hair, eyes, dress. The clothes will be the same as the picture, which I have found. You always have to look at two so you know what you're getting. Plus toys are not included. So let's look at the view more. Wow, and so far it looks like she will be wearing, I don't know, these look like authentic though, because her hair wouldn't be like that, I don't think. Let's read the, I know, I'm leery about that part. Let's see what the reviews, oh look at this, customer review 0. Okay, I just want to stop here. I would not buy this doll. I know I said that I trust this store, I trust the YBY store, but I have to say that you have to remember that these stores is like the middle guy. He is the distributor. He does not, like, people come to his store and say, hey, do you want to sell this for me? Like, it's a business. This is a business. So always make sure that when you click on a doll, a description, you make sure, you read everything about it. That particular doll, there are 0 reviews. These are not real pictures from this store. This looks like a prototype. I would not buy this doll. Now, I wonder if there's a way to find out like where they came from. So I know they're in the store, but where did the store get them from? It just says mainland China, so I don't know. If there were zero reviews and zero people bought it, I probably wouldn't buy it either. So let's look at another cute doll already painted. Let's try this one. There is one doll that I did buy of a replica, and I'm not quite happy with it, but because it was in my earlier days and I thought I would trust the store itself, but you have to trust the listing. Don't trust the store itself, you have to trust the listing. So let's see, already painted finished doll. Okay. If there's like real place with similar outfits. Okay, well, let's view more and see what she looks like. Yeah. A little bit leery. I mean, those could be her real pictures, and the customer review 0 again. 0, 0. Okay. You can always look at the quantity and how many are left. So obviously this is. Oh wait, sorry, this item is no longer available. Well, show me something that's available. I'll do one more because I feel like I've been here forever. Let's just look up. I know what's popular lately are these. Okay, let me drop out. Let me drop out. Drop out. Drop out. Okay. Reborn completed finished painted doll. This one's really cute. I like that one. See, this one looks like the real thing because that hair, I mean. Oh, already finished. She is cute. Let's see how authentic her description is. Okay, so if you look on the right here, quantity and how many pieces are available. Okay, so there's a whole bunch, meaning they are manufactured. Now, it says it's silicone, but I don't think so. Yeah, people are fooled by this silicone. You have to, I'm pretty sure they're calling it vinyl silicone. Because the vinyl is super soft, which by the way, it really is super soft. Let's just read down here. Full body. Oh, so vinyl full body? Yeah, right here. Full body silicone vinyl doll. I knew it. So you have to make sure that you read the description. So if she's a full body, that means she's not quite as, she may not be what you want. But let's view her pictures. And always look at the hair, like how the hair is rooted, because if it's mono rooted, you know it's not the real thing. But you never know. Oh, here's some pictures. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wow, look at my hair though. Wow. I was not pleased the model is for photo shoot. See, you always look. You always make sure. Yeah, that looks more. That looks more like a manufactured rooting hair job. So, if you don't trust it, move on. You always have to do your research. Make sure you read everything, the reviews, and how much they have available. Let's see if it says where it's from. Local review, pick review, view more. That's the only one. And look at the date of it too. This one looks familiar. And look, you could tell too, like how many were sold. If a whole bunch were sold, then you know that is probably pretty legit. Let's click on this replica peaches. I'm pretty sure she's a peaches. She looks like a, yeah, I was right. Already finished, painted, okay, with cloth body. Oh, that's a really good price. Yeah, the brand name, I do trust this brand name. Oh, she is cute. Yeah, are there any pictures? Just these. These look like legit. Because we know that factory paint. Okay, this looks like a prototype. You could tell by the hair. But this looks like the real thing. This is a real thing. Aww. So cute. So there's only three legit pictures. But yeah, if there's any questions, I'm here to help you.